Arthritis is a general term meaning inflammation of the joint. According to the National Center for Health Statistics, there are more than 100 different kinds of arthritic conditions, and it affects approximately 47 million Americans. That figure is expected to hit 67 million by 2030. The public needs information about treatment options for debilitating joint pain, and in honor of May being National Arthritis Month, the Balancing Act is on location with the first American athlete to win the all-around Olympic gold medal in women's gymnastics, Mary Lou Retton. Thank you so much for being here.
So good to be here.
It's such an honor to have you here.
Thank you.
So you're only 40 years old. So what happened? What was that turning point in your life that said, this is it, I am going to have hip replacement surgery?
Well, let me start by saying I lived in denial for a long time. I was born with a condition called dysplasia. Mm-hmm. And along with that, which I had no idea I had, doing all of the gymnastics training and pounding, gymnastics is a very pounding sport.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, I'm sure in my lifetime I did probably over 150,000 vaults, you know, landing to stick it, those kinds of things. But now, you know, I'm in my mid-30s and I'm having this horrible hip pain. And I had a lot of doctors misdiagnose me for a long time, saying it's your back. And I said, no, it's not my back. It's not my back. It's my hip. And finally, I found the surgeon who diagnosed me. You've got, you know, hip dysplasia. It was a total wreck, bone on bone. You need a hip replacement.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, and that's exactly what I did. Oh, my gosh, are you kidding me? I'm Olympic champion. I can't have a titanium hip. But when really it was my quality of life was starting to just deteriorate, like my hip, the pain overrides the fear of actually having this operation done.
And with your girls, having
four daughters. And you know, Maribel, I literally could not crawl and get down on the floor to play Barbies with my daughters. And I said, this is the time. I was not enjoying my life. I truly was spiritually, emotionally, physically dying. And so I found my surgeon and I said, listen, I want to be able to sit crisscross applesauce, as my kids like to say. I want to be able to go do a flip in my front yard if I want to.
While you're gardening.
While I'm gardening, exactly. I mean, granted, I'm not training for the Olympics. I know that. But don't take that away from me.
That's who you are.
That's a very big part of who I am. Don't take that. I said, do you find me a hip that I can do that? All of those things with. And sure enough, this is what he found. He found a Biomet hip. And it's a Magnum hip, and it feels it feels better than what it did before, but it feels completely normal. And that was a big fear of mine. What was it going to feel like after?
You know, would I be able to work out again?
Would I be able to work out again? Well, you know, I don't want to just be able to walk up and down the stairs pain-free. You know, I want to be able to work, and I can do those flips in the front yard. I can. They really don't like me to say that, but I can. I can ski. I can do everything that I can because I'm young and I'm active. And that's what I didn't have before because the pain was so bad.
So what were the results? I can only imagine you were waiting for them anxiously like you did when you were waiting for your scores in the Olympics.
I was, and the results came immediately. Number one, I can remember waking up in recovery. I mean, foggy, obviously. Mm-hmm. But knowing that that pain of that bone on bone, that constant ache that I was living with was gone.
Wow.
But those of the people that are watching this and are contemplating having a hip replacement, know that they need to commit. You need to commit to the entire process, having the surgery, doing your research, really, and finding that doctor that best suits you and a hip that best suits you. Biomet's an awesome product. I can speak nothing but wonderful things about it. But also knowing that you've got some rehab that goes along with it. Rehabilitation
There's
is
a process.
Very big process of it, and I would say give yourself 3 to 6 months of getting up, getting the strength back in that leg, and walking.
But I'm sure it's all well worth it.
Oh, it's so well worth it. I mean, it is a miracle operation. The pain is gone.
That is wonderful. Mary Lou, thank you so much for joining us. It really was a pleasure.
Thank you.
And if you'd like more information on Mary Lou Retton and how she took care of her hip pain, just go to our website, thebalancingact.com/Biomet.